Hi there. You're probably getting ready for the coronavirus screening kiosk. Here's what you need to know. Every student, staff, and faculty member on campus will have to do regular saliva testing. Before arriving at the testing kiosk, complete the online COVID-19 Daily Symptom Survey and be ready to show your results. If you have symptoms, don't come to the kiosk. Call Student Health or your doctor. Schedule your appointment online and have your appointment QR code with you. Stay well hydrated and drink plenty of fluids about 1 hour before your appointment. In the 30 minutes before your appointment, don't eat, drink, chew gum, brush your teeth, or smoke. When you arrive at the testing location, follow physical distancing guidelines and keep your face covering on, except when submitting your saliva sample. When it's your turn, use hand sanitizer before approaching the registration tables. The attendee will scan your QR code and provide a small vial with a unique barcode that's linked to you. Don't lose your vial. When you're done with registration, you'll be sent to pick up a straw and a pipette bulb with some water. You'll then be directed to a testing table. When prompted by the attendant, lower your mask and tip the water from the pipette bulb into your mouth and gently swirl it around. Don't swallow or gargle the water. Place the empty pipette bulb into the container provided. Unscrew the cap from the vial and place the cap in the container. Insert the straw into the vial. Be careful not to push the straw so far that it creates a seal. Place your lips on the straw and push saliva through the straw into the vial. After filling the vial a little more than halfway, remove the straw and place it into the container. Don't fill the vial to the top. Gently twist the cap back on the vial, not too tight though, and place it in the container. The attendant will take your sample. Replace your face covering and use hand sanitizer when you're done. That's it. Thanks for being part of the solution here at UC Davis. Enjoy the rest of your day.